I wasn't on, I was not a joint sponsor last time around. I actually called Rodney and begged him to let me on this bill, and he let me on. I was a co-sponsor, though, and I just want to remind everybody, there were 59 co-sponsors on this bill when it dropped, when it was introduced. So maybe we should go back and question, why didn't it get across the finish line when 59 members of the Ohio House, Democrats, Republicans alike, supported this bill, yet we couldn't get it out of committee?